Hello. Your family arrived then.
Reg!
Hello, sibling Brian.
Thank God you've come, Reg.
Yes, well, I think I should point out first, Brian, in all fairness, that we are not, in fact, the rescue committee. However, I have been asked to read the following prepared statement on behalf of the movement. We, the People's Front of Judea, brackets, officials, end brackets, do hereby convey our sincere fraternal and sisterly greetings to you, Brian, on this, the occasion of your martyrdom.
What?
Your death will stand as a landmark in the continuing struggle to liberate the parent land from the hands of the Roman imperialist aggressors, excluding those concerned with drainage, medicine, roads, housing, education, viniculture, and any other Romans contributing to the welfare of Jews of both sexes and hermaphrodites. Signed, on behalf of the PFJ, etc. And I'd just like to add on a personal note my own admiration for what you're doing for us, Brian, at what must be, after all, for you, a very difficult time.
Reg, what are you going to do?
Goodbye, Brian, and thanks.
Well done, Brian. Keep it up, lad.
Terrific work, Brian.
Yeah.
Right. And...
For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us.
And so say all of...
You bastard!